Vlog. Phone's talking about. Bro, Bones is literally my NBA player build, bro. First time watch this vlog. Man, Bones is on the tube in his biz. Top 10 favorite players of right now in the NBA. Plays for the Nuggets. What's his day in the life looking like? Yeah, I got to start looking at stuff like this. You guys know, when we make it to the league and stuff, like, you know what I'm saying, what the day's going to be looking like for that reaction. I'm a chef, you know what I'm saying? All right, so what type of food is that? He got his personal chef. Who's this, his brother? Life and
times. The boss!
Fit check.
What are those?
Hey, got that little Tyler on, man. Yeah, Cameron, man, give him some like privacy. Like, watch him get dressed. And now that is right there, cold as heck. That LV. I ain't gonna lie, like, he stole that from a 10-year-old, bro. That jacket clean, it's just too small. Bro, he go like this, bro. You gonna see his belly button. That chain is cold as hell, Bones. Oh, he got the Bones car. Oh, that shit's clean. What you mean, Ayo? I feel that, always ripping off the tag. Oh! The pain in my heart! Nah, that'd be the worst, bro. Them tags be annoying, though. Gotta rip them things off. Bro, how long you think he grew his hair to get that? What is that? 2-strain twist? It's gonna be a process with our hair, bro, but fuck it. That's probably like a year growth, 2 years. Or does he got Lux? Yeah, why not, man? He probably got the best twist. Now, who went it? Hey, who went it 1-on-1, Bones, bro? I'll probably, bro, 11 zip, easy. This is Bones' day in the life. This is like his first vlog. He's going to be like doing YouTube and stuff. I think, I don't know. He just probably just said putting news. All right, so that was like half the day. Bro, hey, when the day comes, I make it in the NBA, bro. Ain't no way in hell you gonna have me go to shoot around 2 hours before the game starts, bro. Ain't no way. He said, watch Jaws vlog. Bro, because these games be starting like 7 o'clock, 6 o'clock, maybe in a shoot around 2 hours before, bro. I'm gonna be playing 2K, Madden, maybe some Fall Guys, and then I'll be at the game about 20 minutes before then. This dude says I'm pushing 50, never gonna happen. I'm doing that dunk in June. It was funny. It's facts. Bro, ain't no, bro. I'm not going to no shoot around 2 hours prior, bro. Alright, so games, bro. 6 o'clock is game time. And you know the intro is like 30 minutes probably.
Yo, what up? It's your boy. DJ Fizz and Faye. Welcome back.
You said Scotty Barnes. Yeah, nah, I'm definitely not gonna upload this video. It's gonna be copyrighted, so. Honestly, I don't even know. Cause if he upload, he probably got the rights. Who knows? If you manage. Nah, that bit was copyrighted the first minute. I'm like, damn. I might go try to edit the audio and play with the speaker and shit. Pledge, y'all can add this one if you're able to. Alright, so this is the game. Just got packed. Just get past it or what? We want to see more of that daylight. We know he be hooping on the court. And we probably seen these highlights too. Who knows? Yeah, Bones is literally my type of player build. With full stamina and everything, literally my player build. In the NBA. Keep skipping along. So he finished with how much? Alright, so that game's wrapped up. What'd be happening after the game?
And I got a head attack. Shit, top player.
You see my head attack? I barely posted it.
Damn.
You posted it at halftime.
Oh, yeah, y'all, bro. Yeah, bro. I got a head attack.
It's already up.
I thought everybody punched my shit, too.
I need to start really going up and banging on shit.
For real, bro. I'm ready to start, though. That really made me get comfortable. Like, really go up.
Yeah.
That made me, bro.
Take no prisoners, dog.
You said I should take some lessons. What you mean? The only thing we need to do is get our stamina up. Every category is filled up nice, man. Stop playing with me. You're not playing with me in 2023. 99 overall. Bro, I already be known. They be looking for them highlights right after the game.
Stuff today. Yeah. They've been waiting on it.
Could be you.